One of the most loved and hilarious evenings of theater returns to the Playhouse in Tom Dudzick's Over the Tavern. It's 1959. You meet the Pazinski family and their four kids, all of them having a tough time growing up, none more than Rudy. For Rudy would rather work on his Ed Sullivan impersonation than on his Catholic school studies. Sister Clarissa and her ruler will make him think otherwise. It is a unique coming-of-age comedy. Over the Tavern, it's truly a little piece of heaven.